Hello and welcome back to Robloxian 4 News. We have a violin wedge on the ground.
If it doesn't lift, it's going to go into more.
We have DJ 6000 on stream right now. We are going to take a look at his perspective. The tower got knocked down. After the tornado passed more, it kept going for a little while until it roped out. The tornado killed 25 people and left a devastating path of destruction.